Hey guys, we're going to go old school on some realtor tips, how to get some leads to your real estate sign. I went with my throwback Ashmont Realty Lion shirt, wearing it like a king. We're going to talk about it. Stay with us on this realtor's tip. All right, guys. So as realtors, some of us have big egos. I don't know why, but that's tendency, what attracts people, I think, to this profession. So we're always very independent and always coming up with creative ways. I'm a huge proponent, obviously, of technology and making systems and things better for our agents and myself, so I have more time to spend with my family and friends and doing some fun activities. But one thing that has true and tried over decades in the real estate is yard signs. And I mean, that's about as old school as you're going to get in advertising and marketing. Now over 83%, according to the National Association of Realtors, people actually find their houses online anyhow. And it's going up every day, obviously, with just smartphones and things. It's kind of a no-brainer. So why do we still do yard signs? And really, it's just branding. And now one thing that we do on this tip is agents, which I understand why we do it. And like I said before, ego, is we have our beautiful yard sign, our face on it, just proud and just nothing's better when you see your sign in a yard on a listing, right? And then it goes into contract. And the first thing you want to do is tell the world how much of a lion or lioness that you are, that you put that sale pending rider on that sign, which is great. It lets the neighborhood know and the world know that you're awesome realtor and you sold it fast and call me now. However, that's a huge mistake. And the reason why is once you put sale pending on that yard sign, anyone that would drive by, which still happens, believe it or not, that drives by, which is about 15%, when they see that sign and they're interested in that house, they won't call you. Okay, I have seen realtors, including myself, have made tens of thousands of dollars on leads just from yard signs. So when you go into contract, don't take that for sale rider off and put the pending sign on it, because that is a huge flag, literally and figuratively, for all potential buyers that this is taken, go elsewhere. So yard signs still work, we use them. If you sign up with Ashmont Realty now, you get your own free yard sign and rider while supplies last. So again, don't do sale pending, leave it ride for the whole month or two after you go into contract and get some buyer leads out of it. So thanks for watching this Realtor's Tip. This is Adam Ashmont of Ashmont Realty. We'll see you next time.